Okay, welcome back. I'm seeing you guys. It's time for another episode of collecting power moons in this kingdom. Although technically, although on a technical note, in about Moonrock Power Moons, I'm not including this quite yet, because we already have a ton of Power Moons in this kingdom, and like a Moonrock Power Moon, and opening the Moonrock would just add even more. Like, what's that? Yes! Come on! Yes! Phew! What I do know is that about this kingdom I've cleared by 100%. Multiple times in that case, actually. Of course. Then he's though. Okay. Perfect. Yes. Oh my God. Boom. Booyah. Surrounded by tall mountains. No. Are you kidding me right now? Boom. Oh my god! Oh my god, I finally found it. Took me multiple times, but not honestly paid off in the end. All right, hey. Oh my god. Oh, what's this? Yes! Yes! Boom. Perfect. Right, so oh, Magneto. Mm. Right, so boom. Booyah. Is this enough here? Oh, come on. It's already been collected. Oh, Magneto. I could have sworn there's a bit of hint art somewhere. Ah, at this point, I found it. Alright, hey, we're here. I don't know how much summer about guessing the correctly might not happen in the office actually. Oh, 29 and 30. My next target. Come on. Yes. Come on. I'm in alcove. Boom. Oh my god. Well, I don't know about how that. So oh, yay! We found another power move. So power moon number 35. Yes! Captured! Oh yeah. Yes. Oh, what's this? Huh. Oh, come on. The hammer bro, of course I gotta capture the hammer bro neckies. In any case, though, about moon shards, there's one moon shard. Silky Spinies, where did you come from? So obviously there's only one moon shard remaining. Oh my god! I may have to call that a bit of a trick shot. I can tell you that. Right, hey! Oh. All right, so I'm gonna call the part here. I shall see you in the next.